the types that cast based on looks. I'm all about pure talent. I want the audience to believe in the characters, to experience the emotions. Breathe in the spicy meatball man as they breathe life itself. All right, Granny. Tell me a little bit about why I should ignore the fact that you're like 1,000 years old.
In 1910, I attended the Royal Academy of Dramatic Arts on full scholarship, winning the stunning portrayal of Blanche.
Oh my God! I know I'm like totally like a star. I know it.
Perfect, perfect. You're hired. Next.
I dig into the inner texture of the soul of the character. It reflects society's issues with women and their hatred of the vagina.
Next!
Let me tell you!
No!
I'd really like to
be... Next!
People make me nauseous.
No way!
Hello!
Nope.
Who do I have to fuck?
No!
Edgar, why did you...
I'm ready for...
Next!
Whoa!
Well, hello, honey pants.
I think a good tan is as important as a good script, you know? Also, I can't really read so good, but I can do 300 crunches without stopping.
Words are so overrated. But on the other hand, tight abs, so underrated.
Oh my God.
Quiet on the set!
Sound speeds.
Big spicy.